好了。
哦，那個 taxi driver 咧，佢叫我 wait at a cafe next to the boots shop。我係咁揾邊度有買鞋啦，原來佢個 boots shop 係呢個。我個司機著西裝噶，好文質彬彬啊！哇，好靚啊！行李就做 room tour 嘅，但系咧，因為急不及待，好想洗個面咁樣，咁啊而家先做 room tour 啦。但系咧，我想講依一個單位，我其實我都有都未知點用嘅，啊不過都介紹咗先啦。首先呢度個 dressing cabinet 啦，呢度咧係 service apartment 嚟嘅，咁啊所以有個細細嘅爐頭啊、微波爐各樣各樣，佢仲有埋呢個洗碗碟機，佢放咗一粒嘢俾你洗。咁呢個窗咧，我頭先諗揾咗一段時間點樣去閂窗簾，咁其實咧就好高科技嘅，喺呢一度有個掣咧，咁撳咧佢就會開窗簾或者閂窗簾噶啦。個廁所就真係好細啦，即係我覺得呢度一個人住 OK， 兩個人有少少逼夾咯。咁呢個就係佢，即係呢一個位置就係洗手洗面啦。呢塊鏡咧化妝有少少難度，不過其實依、這個個設計幾特別，但係我覺得呢度有少少污糟，少少啦，即係有啲塵咁樣咯。我哋今次个团队比上次多人啲啊，计埋我有五个啊，呢两个好似识路咁样。
这是什么？
哎呀，可以咁样过马路咯，好耐冇过呢只马路咯。哇，好香港啊！
To find someone new so far away. All the days that I used to have someone right beside me. 今朝第一个景点啊，唔系朝早，已经系好晏啦。其实，
受啦。
哇，呢啲打卡位嚟噶。头先就系坐喺呢个 train 入边啦。